Police say a juvenile was shot in Brooklyn Park last night. It happened in the 7900 block of Ladd Parkway North around 11:30. Police were nearby breaking up a loud party on Beard Avenue North. Police say the juvenile suffered a non-life-threatening gunshot wound to the leg.